murder. Repeating this, in all cases, the killers are eating flesh. The people they murdered, victims, show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers.
It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder.
In all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered. Repeating this, in all cases, the ghoul
can be killed by a shot in the head or a heavy blow to the skull.